The farms are where our food comes from, and it's something that a lot of patients and clients are interested in learning about.
As registered dietitians, consumers do see us as the expert in food and nutrition, and so we really want to have that knowledge about where the food is coming from.
I want people to empower themselves, be educated, and know what they're talking about. It's kind of nice that I can have resources to say, hey, I went on this great tour, I met this great farmer, kind of guide them to get educated.
I think it's really important that we see how farming practices occur.
It's where all of our food that ends up in the grocery store on our plate really comes from these sources.
Instead of people being afraid of food, I want them to go eat food.
Being able to talk to the farmers directly and get their perspectives, I think, is really important.
And to be able to bring this back to the Chicago area, the knowledge and everything that I've seen today, and to share that with people I know who might be asking questions or wondering.
And so we really want to have that knowledge about where the food is coming from. So I think that's why a lot of us are here today. And so we just want to be well informed. And I think seeing is always like believing.